Though the Juice singer has never met BTS, Lizzo is definitely a big fangirl. She admitted to loving V for his style and fashion, and Jimin for his good looks and personality. She even asked the audience once to treat her like she's Jimin from BTS while performing on stage, and the fans were hyped. What a mood! She also revealed that she discovered BTS through her ARMY sister, Halsey. This woman has definitely been friends with the boys for quite a while now. They had one of the most epic collabs ever, so I'm pretty sure they're casual with each other. When asked who her favorite BTS member was, she said she couldn't choose. I mean, who could choose a favorite friend, right? But that didn't stop her from whispering RM. Who says crushing on a friend is illegal? It's okay, Halsey, we got you. So tell us, how does it feel to be close with your crush? Lauren Gray. She's actually a famous TikToker, so some may not agree on calling her a celebrity. She's an influencer for sure, so she has a huge following. She's actually been hated for butchering the members' names, lol. But when a commenter asked who her favorite was, she replied that it was Suga. She also posted on her IG stories some clips of her experience in a BTS concert. A lot of skeptical fans still doubt if she's genuine, but I think her screaming and singing along is proof that she probably had a crush on the boys after all. Whether you start as a fake fan or not, no one can escape BTS once you've discovered the rabbit hole. Tyra Banks. Tyra Banks once shared a group smize with BTS on her social media when they first met at the Billboard Music Awards red carpet in May 2018. Then, when BTS visited the set of America's Got Talent in September 2018, which was hosted by Tyra Banks, we saw her dancing to their song, Idol. She has many positive tweets about the boys, but a particular one was so cute. She captioned, "It's true, at BTS under TWT, give the best hugs." Fun fact, moments before this, RM told me he was a fan of the Tyra show, so he got extra hugs. Hugging BTS is such a dream. Extra hugs from RM is another bonus. Tyra, you lucky girl. Emma Stone. Emma Stone may be a veteran Saturday Night Live host, but she ain't immune to the BTS fever. In an interview with Jimmy Fallon, she revealed to have involuntarily screamed after seeing the boys at The Tonight Show. Even though she hosted SNL for the fourth time that weekend, she still turned out to be like the army soldiers who've been waiting in line outside 30 Rock all week after catching them during their rehearsals. The power these seven young men hold over women is just mind-blowing. James Corden. BTS loves to be in James Corden's Late Late Show. And Corden? Well, he's borderline in love with them. If you love watching Western interviews from BTS, believe me when I say that their time with James Corden is the best. They've even played the game Flinch and even guested in carpool karaoke. It's common decency for interviewers to be really engaged with their guests, but Corden took it to the next level. His admiration for the boys is still evident, even when they're not actually there. He often mentions BTS whenever he finds the moment. He tested Max Minghella's BTS knowledge after finding out he was an ARMY. January Jones and John Cena were asked about their love for the group. While doing an obstacle course with Prince Harry, he inserted an ARMY joke when asked if he ever had any military experience. I'm sure there are more instances where he casually mentions the boys. It's also really amazing how he memorizes them by heart and genuinely loves their songs. The sparks in his eyes are so evident when it comes to BTS. He's probably the most smitten among the mentioned celebrities. So who is your favorite? Comment down below and do let us know if we missed anyone. As always, don't forget to like, subscribe, and even hit the notification bell to always be updated when we post new stuff.